Mortons teleport through our wannabe knight out onto a small meadow, ahead of which he saw a strange steel construction. This was the only path to the north, the only path to the princess. He began to walk.
Thank you.
and brilliant effort, the airship was repaired, and now our hero could fly toward his goal. The world was now clear, and ahead, faint among the clouds, the silhouette of the contemptible dragon's dungeon was starting to take shape. The castle was almost within reach, when suddenly, a strong updraft snatched the airship. The winds dragged the fool up into the port of a kingdom in the clouds. Now our hero must find his way down to the detestable dragon's lair.